That's because we haven't taken the lens off.
Is that what? No, it's still flashing.
That's because it's on focus.
Okay, now it's off.
Okay.
Where's it on focus? It was automatic focus?
Yeah, it's automatic focus.
Okay? And then see the shit moving in and out on the angle? You don't need to leave your finger on the red button.
No, that's not.
That's in and out there? See me coming in and out?
Slap it in.
Cool?
Yeah.
Happening!
So, you guys got the new album out there? You wanna hear a new song? Alright, this one is entitled Harvester of Sorrow.
Hello, my friends. We are fucking playing with our fucking lives and way too fucking high. This is, where are we at? Abilene?
No,
we're in
San Antonio, Texas.
San Antonio. This is the fucking 74th row of the Enormo Dome.
The place of the album.
And we're up here and we're gonna climb up there and share a little fucking throwing up with our friends. This is, go up, I'll be there in a second.
I wanna get the camera, I'll take the camera up for you.
Okay, this is what the arena looks like. Woo! There's Krell and Brian. There's the fucking rigger extraordinaire with the Gene Simmons. I heard about your tongue. That's it. Let's see that again. Let's see that.
I've seen that tongue before.
The Gene Simmons tongue alive. Krell and Brian. And there's the fucking floor. And there's where we're going. Stay away to fucking hell.
Let me get ahead of you.
Why do we do this? Here's Gene Simmons, the rigger. Why? Why do we do this with our lives? Huh?
Level number one.
Yeah. Oh no!
6 times 9 is what?
Fuck. Isn't this fun?
I knew you, my friend!
This is it, buddy.
This is it. There's the scoreboard. There's the fucking stage.
Pretty good splat, man.
Huh?
This is it.
Now lean over the side, that's where it's really at.
Hey, down there!
Here we have a couple of drunk crew guys. We got Pyro, OP, Jake, Doug, some unannounced fucker over there. Hey, can I ride? I'll ride with you, Jake! I'll ride with you, Jake.
Wait, Lars. We have a bumper ranger.
Hey, Jake, you gonna catch me?
Yeah, come under here and catch us. We're gonna jump.
Come on. We'll come down the quick way.
I won't catch you, but I'll mark the spot for you to land.
Good.
Put a big X down there.
Look at me. Hey, look at me. Hey. Hey, film me for a second.
Yeah, so I'm going to do it.
No, film.
Yeah, I am.
Why am I sweating so much?
All what you do I hit? Just what do I hit?
Look, nothing. It's recording.
It's recording right
just
now?
Just in and out. Oh, that. See it?
Yeah.
Hit the thing up there. Hey,
this
fuck you.
It.
Hey, fuck you. There you go.
Yep.
See it? Why am I sweating so much? Is it normal that you sweat this much?
This is how you sweat.
Look at that. Oh, look at that.
That's sweat.
Yeah. What?
No.
Oh. You get him? You get him in the middle?
Oh, yeah.
Why am I doing this?
Hey, Lars.
Why am I doing this?
Are you forgetting something?
What?
Your beer?
My beer! My fucking beer!
It fell.
Huh?
It fell.
What? No, fuck you. Wait, we'll hit it.
Come on.
That's dangerous.
Yeah, fuck you. You ready to catch the can? Who wants the can?
Ready? Tell me when you're going to drop it. I'll film it going down. Ready? Ready? And go.
Heavy fucking metal! That's how some of us get around. This is how other people get around. Here is Krell and Brian Airlines 1. As we see the King Air 400 here from the front. As we stand and glare over San Antonio World Super Duty Airport. And that's basically what we've been putting around in for the last week or two. And there's Krell and Brian over there, and Krell and Jason. There's Krell and Bob, and oh, there goes the battery. What a bomber, dude. See ya, there went the battery.
You got your Jaeger done,
that's flight 14.
Is it 14?
Yeah.
As here's Krell and Brian himself, still hung over.
Bad luck, man.
It's not 13?
No,
we do
13.
No.
We did 13 coming back from
Atlanta. We came over 13, so this is actually 13 now.
Okay. Yeah, good.
All right.
As we see the the rest of the contingency down here. James Cock Headfield. Nothing. Jason Tits Newston. How lovely. This is Krill and Ryan. Run out of tape. Hurry up, get it down before we run out of tape. Before we run out of tape. Before we run out of tape.
Bend, let's leave We'll be right back. Yeah.
Hey, man, just being on.
It's on. It's on, man.
Just being on.
You got to see.
Ready for day off and hella drinking.
We're gonna fucking hella fucking
lots of drinking tonight.
Four more gigs, we get to go home for a week. Oh boy.
Home for a week!
A whole week! Go out drinking with all our buddies that we haven't seen in 2 months. Come back hella worse.
Maybe
they'll be so drunk that they'll play Metal Militia.
Look at the figures, man. Wow, millions of people at our gigs.
I know. Last break, I said we had like almost 2 weeks off. I spent 2 days sober. 2 days sober. That was the day after Christmas and the day after New Year. Because I was so hungover.
Miller?
She's terrible.
Opening for Sister.
Oh. You remember that shot? I just quit with a joint and spleef.
My old Diamond Head sweatshirt.
Oh, I thought that
was. Yeah, that was, yeah.
Oh my god.
That was a cool shirt.
Oh my god, I forgot the cheese.
New Year's Eve.
Yeah, those New Year's Eve shots were there too.
My Saxon sweatshirt.
Wings, man.
Hey, we got Matt.
Sorry, man. Excuse me, pardon.
I mean, excuse me,
catch up with you a little bit.
Seats aren't as nice as United.
What?
You'll
Does that look good? The finest food I've never seen.
Hey, who do you love? Who loves you?
No one. See you.
Did you film the crew?
Bobby goes, you're drunk. I go, yeah, Lars warned me. It's Lars warned me.
Drunk, you know, we're working on it.
Tomorrow's a day off. I like
it. Hey, Tony. Tony. Let me see it. Let me focus in on it. It's the table swivel. Demonstrate it for me. Oh, you have it handed? Oh.
Oh, yeah.
This is what sets Qantas apart from United and everything else.
It makes that $1,500 ticket every cent.
Every penny.
Things like this.
Yeah, the table swivel. Where's everyone else?
We're still filming.
Huh?
I know.
I'm getting the vibes in, you know.
It's not sort of disorienting everybody who watches it with the cameras.
Yeah. I'm going to go and say hello to the smoking section over there. Hey, look. It's a bunch of backline people. Out of food or scale. What do they eat? Food or scale? Hey, let's see those sideburns. Oh, you're disappointing me.
No vibe.
No vibe. Is this the smoking section?
It is now.
Hey, not a bear.
Not a bear.
Boy, what's the matter with you? So you guys sing pretty loud, you know what? Let's see if we can get ourselves fucking lower, all right? Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Good, good. Do little ones now. And justice for all. Sincere.
gonna waste film if he ain't gonna roll it. There we go. Let's get the damage.
Damage report. The bed.
Oh, big time.
See?
It's first real accident. Don't drive us to the...
Real rock band coming through. Uh-oh, careful. You guys are incredible. I'm so impressed. Real rock band. Uh-oh. It's wanted to film my idols. My idols. Save it for later. Actually, I just wanted to film this door. You were incredible tonight. I mean, you're just incredible.
Thanks, bro.
You're my... That's crazy. God. Thank you. Hello. Okay, see, there's the nice door with their special love messages to us. Special love messages from our favorite support. But wait, get special guest? Opening act?
Okay.
Opening act, okay. Oh, how lovely. The chronic blessing room. What date is it today? Should I put the date in there? There you go. That's so nice.
You better tie your shoes when you try.
Huh? What? Steak, yeah. Steak is true.
LTTs? LTTs?
Yes. Lobster tails?
Last time for tails.
Okay. This is just incredible. Is anyone naked?
No. That was earlier.
Huh?
That was
early. I got him. Let me see some flesh. Some real flesh.
Fucking loaded some of my shit for me, all right?
Hold on the camera while you get this cable for me.
Ryan's wedge up your arse, I'm telling you.
You got a bed with it?
Pictures of various ceilings, roofs and shit. Too close or not? Is it too dark? Germany calling. Is it running?
Yeah.
Make it run.
It's running.
Just like to say thank you, Lars. You probably don't know what I'm thanking you for, but if you think about it, you might work it out. Cut.
Fire people. Because there's 150 seats in that area, they let 150 people down there. It's the same.
Like, you know, people down front and the rest are
no metal. I think it's actually down helping front.
Us here. It's helping us. It's a lot better that the seats are all the way down. Because you see all them security guards in front making the kids be in their chairs, you know, like this.
Yeah, but he likes violence.
Well, they'll gather after a few months.
Yeah.
As long as I'm not in it.
Watch it. You want to fight? Yeah, well, I'll have a Jacobin.
Fight that guy, hey, man.
It's insane up at the top.
Because I can't hear shit from out there. I can't tell if they're loud. I can't hear the
PA. They're loud.
I can't hear.
They're loud. They are. They're fucking.
Yeah.
They're sick. There's like shitloads of security right up by the soundboard area, the divider. And kids, right when it started, were just barreling over.
When I was here with AC/DC, and I learned about the cover, you know, it's hot day, the guy goes, I don't want the cover over. I mean, as soon as the show starts, they hurl drinks. So they didn't want the cover on today. I said, guys, put the cover on, trust me.
They're beating on that cover.
Oh, big time, but...
We hear shit hitting
it. Vince Neil was out here, and he was sat back there a couple of years ago. And
so what's up, but what do you know any idea what that's tuned to or anything? See, this thing's tuned? Fucking funky, man.
Tell me, I'm gonna have to finish it. You probably like it.
That every night on stage.
You're really, you're awesome.
But give me some, let me know all the sound stuff, man. Hey, see, let me know what.
Hey, fucking Eric Weisberg.
It's funny with that. It's funny with that shit.
What is it?
Cyan catalyst.
Sweet black mode.
I want to tell everybody that you've got cyan catalyst.
I'm going to start telling all the fans that you listen to NWA.
And I'm going to tell them that he wanked over it.
Fucking brilliant. Jesus Christ. Fine young cannibals.
Just think the. In Brazil, you'll have it easy. You won't have to do some just
what
giant.
What about Brazil? We're not going, are we?
You got your check, right?
Jimmy Buffett?
Virgil Hetfield.
Let me see.
Virgil Hetfield for five. Hey, on the band list already.
Let me see who else is in there.
Bang Tango.
Let me see
the Journey song. When the lights go down.
Keep away. Huh?
He's just gonna end up throwing us all in one room in a big giant mess. Like you don't have enough of those at home already.
Sick! The original I sick! Well, I don't know what it is, but it's mine now. Thank you. Oh, is there a couple of riders too?
Never used them.
What is all this stuff?
What's that?
That's riders.
That's riders?
That's, well, this, no, this is,
That's what are they doing?
Oh, it's just paper.
Oh, this is like a...
This is.
You
can take all this?
Yeah. What about this stuff right here?
Do you want a catering rider?
Are you like these cats?
Yeah, definitely. Seriously, that's actually really useful to have one, a couple
the
of...
The dress is delivered. Don't go that way.
Uh-oh!
The end!
Uh-oh. I threw him away.
What's this?
Ladies and gentlemen, you are witnessing the world's largest magpie.
What's this?
That's the rider in the original form before it was shrunk.
These for me?
Yeah.
Yeah, what a waste.
Yeah, you should have just took the
what
whole cabinet.
Yeah.
Hey.
Parking.
Def Leppard rider, yeah!
Parking, yep.
We'll be right back.
three times on this tour, so what better place to end it than right?
Shut up and get on with it.
This is really silly. Check this out.
Oh! Adios!
Vicious.
What's up, wearing a cover?
Hello, what's up,
Rick? I'm always wearing
glasses,
this.
Mate, with one of them mounted on the front, because you've always got one stuck on your fucking eye.
Some of this footage must be fucking awful.
Yeah.
I bet the thing's bouncing all over the place.
I have to wait till you guys are really drunk.
Jim?
I think you're having a hard time here, Tom.
Thanks, Jim. Jim, that's a little something for the
make mine large.
Okay. Do we have any other swagmen in the house?
I have really a
swagmen. Oh, there he is.
The man of three.
Make sure there's no one of us.
Drum roll, please.
Drum roll. Drum roll. The hardest working man.
Don't even look tough, Zach Harmon.
You'll ever work for, and if your work schedule permits us, we'll be there in 91, which I'm told by a friend of mine, I don't know, we're going to tour. And the other thing that was asked to me before, that Lars would like to buy everybody's cellular phones because he misses them.
What you're seeing here now is a scene that probably shouldn't be put on film. But since we're not censoring a fucking thing, it's okay.
I am, I'm going now.
Go ahead. Yeah, it's alright. Slap
the lighting on, man. No, you don't need the fucking lighting.
No.
If you want to be blinded.
No, turn the fucking thing on.
Hey, Dad, you're having them all the time.
Look
at that.
It's a long one.
Yeah, look at you. Look at Dan.
The light won't affect
look
him now.
Look at Dan. Oh, my God. Look. Look. Look.
He doesn't.
Hey, I run this club. $20.
Oh, man. You gotta be, you're in the numbers game, ain't you?
Absolutely.
You're in the numbers. Harlem.
Shoot it.
Chicken call. It's
not happening.
Thinking about reopening that cotton club. The dirty.
No, I don't know.
Hey, come here, man.
Over here.
Woo, woo. Right here, man.
Hey, Otto. Just get in here.
First band in session.
Right here,
drummer. Rich. Vivian. Blair. Ron.
Yeah.
Bro. John.
Right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Just No.
Yeah.
No.
Yo.
I was just kidding.
Son of France.
I'm only kidding.
Oh, yeah. My darling.
Oh, it's only kidding. Let's go play Norway.
The metalization of Ross Halfen. Ross Halfen is now finally a real man.
Lars, you're next.
Yeah. Yes! Come on! Oh look, he gets upset.
That's my foot. So you're gonna do the other side of it.
Ross,
looks good on the other side.
Nice guy.
Looks fucking real good on you, actually.
Cool.
Let's see,
Ross.
Does look cool.
Ross,
see?
Cut the rest of it.
Yeah. Looking cool.
Hi. Around though, you gotta go around your ears.
That's good. It
looks better, that was way better.
Denise is gonna love it.
Fuck
yeah.
Denise is
gonna
love it.
You can rub Ollie's penis. You gonna rub Ollie's penis.
You can tell him?
Yeah, he said I'll let you know right for
you. Do you have any shampoo? Whoa. Do you have a wolf?
The doctor's in Compton's in the house.
Help, it's here. Oh, I want to go sell it.
Yeah, you can sell it. You can sell it to the record stores in England. A close nice. Personal.
Yeah, Ross.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, cool, man.
A close personal source to the band.
Shaved his head.
Not far enough.
Looks good.
Looks way better.
It's like Max Roman.